guys run the same type of plays today, or did you notice maybe a difference in?
We stuck with our game plan, man. We ran with it. It is what it is. We're going to make adjustments here and there in the game, but we're going to stick with our game plan.
You said he's a Pro Bowl quarterback. What did you notice about him today from playing with him that maybe you hadn't from watching him?
Nick throws the ball a little different than Carson, maybe. I think he throws it a lot more. He throws a lot higher than Carson, like when the ball is floating a lot more. But other than that, I don't think his adjustment's still the same.
Is it an adjustment getting used to that, like a different type of ball?
Nah, not at all.
Has the energy felt any different in the locker room without Carson here? Like
I said, we're still laughing and joking, still having fun. We look forward to the challenge. I mean, it's a lot of doubters out there, but we believe in Nate. And it, no matter who's at quarterback or whoever, whatever position, we've always been next man up. We have a lot of injuries. A lot of guys been down this year, but the next man stepped in, and we just going to keep moving forward.
Nice to see, you know, Carson Wentz kind of give you guys before games, before practices, kind of a speech to kind of get you guys into the mood for practice. Is Foles doing that same leadership, or is that leadership role maybe falling on other guys?
I think it's everyone's leading in their own different way. I mean, Nick gave a speech, but also I think this guy's just jacked. I'm just ready to go play. I don't know. I just want to go out there and play.